so happy to see you. I am Sophia. I've been waiting for you. Searched all over the city of Krop to find you. You must have questions. Geppetto will have answers. But we have to find him. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Krop is dangerous for humans. And that neighborhood is one of the scariest. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. I'll explain more once you find him. Look at Gemini. I think he's in shock.
Gemini is fine.
That's proof you're broken. The real Gemini isn't so... I'm no inventor, but perhaps I can fix him. Or perhaps he'll fix himself. Wait. Take this pocket watch. Krot is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch will guide you to a safe place. Be careful, clever one.
Welcome to Hotel Krop. My name is Polandina, butler to Lady Antonia. Please let me know how I may be of service. At Hotel Krop, comfort and calm walk hand in hand. Welcome to Hotel Krop. How may I be of service? The Grand Covenant is a set of absolute commands imprinted on puppets when they are made. First law. All puppets must obey their creator's commands. Second law. A puppet may not harm humans. Third law. A puppet protects and serves humans and the city of Krop. Fourth law. A puppet cannot lie. I've told you about the laws engraved upon every puppet. Do you require anything else?
Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on reservations. I am Antonia, and this is my hotel. Welcome. Oh, I knew from the moment we met that you're Geppetto's puppet. He might have a few loose screws, but it's a shame. He took off. If he doesn't turn up soon, we'll have to make a new coffin. Oh, I forgot. I was keeping this for him. It comes with a long story. But I think please find that old man. And do take care. people have no idea so many secrets are buried. Thanks for keeping me company. I'm an old friend of Geppetto's. His son is like family to me. Make yourself at home. You're always welcome here at the hotel. If you have any questions, ask my butler, Polandina. I see you're here. That means you can lie. Your lies are a rare ability. You're able to choose your own path, unbound by anything. People on the outside are still afraid of puppets. Lie.
I heard about you from Geppetto, but to see you in person... Wow! You should take this. Geppetto left it with me. Of it alone. That craftsmanship comes... You must be something else. A custom arm from Geppetto himself is quite an accessory. Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Eugenie from the Workshop Union. I know my way around weapons of all kinds. I'm sure Master Geppetto would agree. If any of your weapons need work, bring them to me.
let's be more careful. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, when we're safe. I'm Gemini, your friendly puppet guide. Or friendly guide puppet? I don't know, one of those. I'm also a friend of Sophia's. Last time I woke up, Sophia was there because she woke me up. But I'm sure there are still other memories in there. Sorry, must be the shock. Bear with me, and I'll do my best to guide you. Elysian Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. But that was long ago, before the puppet frenzy.
I'll use my power to help you. Ergo is the miracle that made Kraft prosper. Without Ergo, there would be no automated puppets to make Kraft wealthy. When you gather more Ergo, it will make you strong. In the folklore of Kraft, a cricket often acts as a guide. That is why Gemini is unique. As you get more familiar with Gemini,
Why, hello! I didn't know anyone was alive out here. I know what you're thinking, but I'm not a burglar. I'm just crashing in an abandoned house for a while. Don't worry, I won't cause any trouble. We survivors need to look out for each other. For your information, I didn't...
can sense something strange. Jeepers! Is that a butterfly? Why is the ergo reacting like that? If you want to check it out, I can take point.
This must be your first time for most people. This is their time one. My family took my baby from me and sent me here. They said a baby must be with its mother. Thank you so much. Before I lose my sight.
She said the baby was at City Hall. Should we check it out? Oh, I hope everybody's safe.
I'll use my power to help you.
promise you, Murphy. Hoping is all I... Thank you.
For your information, I didn't steal this.
Puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father. You and the alchemist scheming together. Tell me the truth. What's your problem? I'm here for the old man. Get lost. Wait. I know you. Or more like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me. Die! I'll kill you both, then string you up on the bridge.
Already. It's a dream come true. Seeing you like this, I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care of the puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. I want to hear all about your experiences. Use the Stalker's key to open the bridge door. Then, get rid of the frenzied puppets that have seized. We'll catch up at Hotel Croc when you're done. I want to hear. Use the we'll catch up.
So, about that weapon assembly tool you were talking about. If you find any more weapons, let's try using them here. survivors here. What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet?
I'll use my power to help you.
Welcome to Hotel. The Stalkers are Kraat's vigilantes. There are two. The Bastards are an organization of guards for the alchemists, and the Sweepers are an organization of guards for the old families of Kraat. Motto: historically, the relationship between the two groups has been turbulent. That is what little I know beyond the hotel walls.
I think we're done here, pal. Back to the hotel.
her, kind one. I could sense her from miles away. Oh, my sweet Elena. Please let me hold her. There, my baby. What do you think? Is it my... That's right, kind one. You granted me my only wish. My sweet Elena. We're going to be happy now. Thank you so much.
You saved Geppetto. Wonderful. He is on the second floor. He can hardly wait to see you. I'll use my power to help you.